partly wrote in the early 1980s, which is an adaptation and incorporates a Shaker hymn.
It seemed appropriate for the
How so?
Indeed, how so?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's very wonderful.